Hey, it's a work day, payday, and 92.3 KSSK has your chance to win $1,000. Just enter this nationwide keyword on our website. Jimmy?
It's bank, B-A-N-K.
Enter it now, though, KSSKradio.com.
Yeah.
Christina, let out that genie and enter that keyword on our website for a chance to win $1,000 in our Workday Payday Contest. I'm Sweetie Pacarro on 92.3 KSSK.
Hawaii's feel-good favorites from yesterday and today.
24/7, night and day.
All day, every day.
365.
92.3 KSSK. KSSK.
Come on, get it.
Download it now.
iHeartRadio app.
Mr. Ed Sheeran, with Shivers, the party is never over when you're hanging out with me, Sweetie Pacarro, on 92.3 KSSK, Hawaii's feel-good favorites of yesterday and today. It is time to celebrate our KSSK and Spectrum's Coaches of the Week. I got to congratulate our OIA coach, Lucas Misaki from Honolulu High School, boys wrestling head coach, and from the ILH, Coach Dave Chu. From Kamehameha Schools, also the boys' wrestling head coach. They each win Papa John's Pizza gift certificate, and they're qualified to be in the running for Coaches of the Year. Got to mahalo our sponsors, KSSK Spectrum and Papa John's Pizza, and you can nominate your favorite coaches just by entering nominating them on our website. KSSKradio.com. Yes, click on that banner ad that says Coach of the Week and nominate your favorite coaches. Thanks for hanging out. More feel-good favorites standing by. Bruno Mars, Richard Marx, and the Jonas Brothers. Happy Tuesday.
iHeart's Yacht Rock Radio goes commercial-free this Memorial Day weekend. Enjoy the greatest 70s and 80s smooth, soft rock all holiday weekend. All commercial-free. Tide, no tide. Yacht Rock Radio works anywhere. Open the free iHeart app, search Yacht Rock, and start listening. iHeart Radio. Free never sounded so good.
This is it. Eligibility vary by state.
From the LA Gas Studios. This is KSSK FM Waipahu and KSSK AM Honolulu and iHeart Radio Station.
Bruno Mars on 92.3 KSSK. I am Sweetie Pacarro. Malanui for all of you listening at work. This one going out to all of you. It's Richard Marx. Now and forever.
Whenever I'm weary.
Hawaii's feel-good favorites from yesterday and today.
Variety of music to me means
I get to hear music that I love.
92.3 KSSK.
I'm a sucker for you.
92.3 KSSK, Hawaii's feel-good favorites of yesterday and today. Sweetie Pacarro with you on this Aloha Tuesday. Giving this one out to Rena Thugason. Thanks for listening to Survivors. I am the tiger.
Favorites of yesterday and today.
I listen everywhere on the app.
Always streaming on the app.
Download it now.
92.3 KSSK.
Fortnite with Taylor Swift and Post Malone on 92.3 KSSK, doing well on the charts. I am Sweetie Pacarro. Yeah, everything Taylor Swift does great. A study found that 2 in 5 American parents believe their kids are spending too much time online. And I agree. And I want to thank my kids for emailing it to me. No, I'm just kidding. No, for real. Kids spend way too much time online. TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, or X, whatever. Come on, kids. stay in the real, okay? Be with us in the reality. All right, don't forget our next keyword in our Workday Payday contest coming up at 3 o'clock. The final keyword, and you're going to win $1,000. That's real right there.
From the KSSK News Center, I'm Roger Mari. A flood advisory for Oahu has expired, but more rain could be on the way. An approaching storm system could cause the alerts to come back up. Forecasters say there's a potential for more showers throughout the day. There's been nearly a foot of rain in the last 24 hours, so flooding is still possible because grounds are already saturated. The Biden administration says it will move forward with a new $1 billion weapons package for Israel. The news comes a week after the White House paused the shipment of bombs to Israel after the IDF announced an assault on the city of Rafah, where over 1 million Palestinians have fled to avoid the war. A group of TikTok content creators from 8 states is suing the U.S. government over its efforts to ban the popular app. A law signed by President Biden last month calls for TikTok's China-based parent company ByteDance to sell the app or have it banned in the U.S. In the lawsuit, the creators call the law unconstitutionally overbroad and argue it violates the First Amendment rights of its users. From the KSSK News Center, I'm Roger Mari.
It seems like everyone in Hawaii has a side hustle.
Now you can have one too.
With a lot more side and a lot less hustle. Just listen to 92.3 KSSK while you work every weekday to win $1,000. It's the Workday Payday. $1,000. Free money for paying bills or treat yourself with something you deserve. Just keep listening here to win $1,000 with the Workday Payday. Every weekday on 92.3 KSSK.
Oh, I really need this. This is amazing.
Sponsored by Steve's Plumbing and AC Service. Need AC service, repair, or AC consultation? No problem. Call Steve's Plumbing and AC Service at 808-455-COOL. Proving fast, friendly service with Aloha since 1987.
Being a chef means keeping your cool in the kitchen.
I Heart Radio.
Here are the top paint songs you thumbed up.
Number 3.
Perfect.
Number 2.
Raise Your Glass.
So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be anything but loud. And bitty, gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come on and raise your glass.
Number 1.
What About Us.
What about us? What about us? What about all the broken happy ever afters?
Hear more from Pink and similar artists now.
Search for Pink on iHeartRadio.
All your favorite music,
all your favorite stations,
all free.
KSSK FM, Waipahu, and KSSK AM, Honolulu. 92.3 KSSK. Listen on your free iHeartRadio app for all your music, radio, and podcasts.
Free never sounded so good.